All right, so we did a string change today, and we also started, we worked on the next riff for Run to the Hills. We're just using a power chord on the 5th fret on the A string. And then power chord on the 3rd fret on the A string. And then we're going to just move the first finger from, so it's going to go 3, 2, 3, 2, back up, right? So all together, it's going to go on the count of 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1.